What's up, ladies and gents, Brendas and Brents. My name is Brandon Slavinsky, and I'm here to teach you all of your favorite hit songs. Guess what, guys? I've got the Bieber fever. It's true. And I think you do, too. Please keep the tween screams to a minimum. We're going to get started here, though. So today we're going to be learning Justin Bieber one time. Very simple song, only four chords. I mean, let's just show you what it's all about. So we're going to start off with a C sharp minor chord. And it looks just like this. We're going to be doing bar chords today. So I hope you guys are prepared. If not, I'm sure we've got a video that can show you what's up. So C sharp minor, just like that. All right? And that's actually how the song starts off. It just stays on that C sharp minor. You can even do downstrokes. The whole point is this song doesn't really have guitar in it, so you can kind of make up your own strumming pattern as you go, but I'm going to give you something to be comfortable with. So here we go. First chord, C sharp minor. Next chord is an A. This is what an A looks like right here. And if you want to know, it's 5, 7, 7, 6, 5, 5. And the next chord, you're just going to scoot that up 2 frets, and that's going to be a B. And then the next chord after that is an E. And for that, you're going to go to the 7th fret on the 2nd string down, 7, 9, 9, 9. We'll just leave it at that. So, if you want to hear it full through.
Let me tell you one C sharp minor, A, B, E. Let me tell you one time. Let me tell you one time.
And you can just do that whole thing.
My world is your world, and your touch is my touch. Da da na 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 na.
See, and as you can see, all I'm doing is downstrokes right there. So it's super simple. Sharp minor, A, B, and E. And if you just repeat that, that's the verse, that's the chorus, and for the breakdown, all you do is stay on that C sharp minor. And that's it. Simple, right? Justin Bieber, you got the Bieber fever? That's where it's at. Hey guys, my name is Brandon Slavinsky. Hope you enjoyed learning with me today. If you want to learn more, check out our other videos. And if you have any requests, send them to requests@mahalo.com.